thank you tonight, Father. We thank you tonight. We praise your holy name. Glory, hallelujah. You are so worthy of our praise. You are so worthy of our praise. We're here to praise you tonight, Father. We're here to worship you tonight, Father. We're here to honor you tonight, Father. Glory, hallelujah. We're here to praise your holy name. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We're here to thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. For coming into the world. Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. We owe it all to you. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. It's not about us, Lord. It's about you. It's about your love. It's about your sacrifice. Hallelujah. It's about your life. Glory, hallelujah. It's about your death. It's about your resurrection. Glory, hallelujah. It's about your blood. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And we thank you tonight, Lord. We thank you tonight. As we celebrate your birth, glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Let us not forget, glory, hallelujah, what this week is all about, what Thursday is all about. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. It's all about you, Lord. It's all about you. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. And we thank you tonight. We thank you tonight. We praise you tonight. We worship you tonight. We honor you tonight. We're here to praise your holy name. Glory, hallelujah. Holy is the Lamb. Without spot. Glory, glory, glory. Lamb without sin. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We praise you tonight, Father. We worship you tonight, Father. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. We are so blessed. It's not about the gifts. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, hallelujah. And you gave us the ultimate gift. Glory, hallelujah. The gift of life. Glory, glory, glory. And we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank you, Jesus, for your ministry. We thank you for your word. We thank you tonight for your miracles. We thank you for your wisdom. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Everything, Lord, we owe it all to you. Glory, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. On this night, we give you praise, we give you glory, we give you honor. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. So much power in your name. So much authority in your name. Glory, glory, glory. So much peace in your name. So much joy in your name. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. And we thank you. We thank you, Lord. We praise you, Father. We honor you, Father. We worship you, Father. On this night, glory, hallelujah, in Jesus' name. Glory, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah. We celebrate the birth of the King. A King of Kings, glory, hallelujah. The Lord of Lords, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Glory, hallelujah. We are so blessed to be your children. We're so blessed to be in this covenant with you, Lord. Glory, hallelujah. And we thank you. I thank you, Lord. Glory, glory, glory. We praise you. We honor you. We worship you. We're here to praise your holy name. Glory, glory, glory. So worthy, so righteous. So holy, glory, 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 hallelujah. And we thank you, Lord, we thank you, Lord, for being with us for this entire year. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You've been with us through thick and thin. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, hallelujah. You've been with us when we were down. When we were up, hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. You've been with us when we grieve. Hallelujah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You've been with us through our rejoicing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. And we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for every hour, for every minute, for every moment that we breathe. Hallelujah. That we see. That we walk. That we talk. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. And we praise you tonight. We give you praise. We give you glory. We give you honor. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. 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 Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. 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 Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. We thank you tonight for our families, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, for protecting those who are traveling to and forth. Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. The highways and skyways are filled with travelers tonight. Glory, hallelujah. We pray for safe destinations, Lord. Hallelujah. For all of those, Lord. Glory, glory, glory. Especially for our families who are traveling. Hallelujah. You protect them as they're going out. Glory, hallelujah. And as they're coming in, glory, glory, glory. We praise you, Father. We honor you, Father. We worship you, Father. In Jesus' name, glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. It's coming up on your day, Father. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. When your Father gave you to us, hallelujah. And we thank you, God, for your Son, hallelujah. Our Redeemer, we thank you, Lord. Our salvation is of you. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. And we thank you tonight, Lord. We thank you tonight. On this night, we give you praise. We give you glory. We give you honor. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, what a God we serve. Hallelujah. There's no other like you, Lord. Glory, glory, glory. And we thank you tonight. Glory, hallelujah. Bless your holy name. Bless your holy name. Bless your holy name. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. 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 Glory, glory, glory. Bless you, Father. Bless you, Father. In Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. And we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. Oh, what a marvelous God. So wonderful, so gracious. Glory, hallelujah. 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 We thank you tonight for Pastors James and Merlin Hill. We thank you tonight for Pastor Donnell and Sister Candy. We thank you tonight for this five-board ministry. We thank you tonight, Lord, for the women of excellence. We thank you tonight for the men of honor. We thank you tonight for our praise team. Glory, hallelujah. We thank you tonight for our children's ministry. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Glory, glory, glory. We thank you for this house. Hallelujah. This is the house that you built. Founded on your word. Glory. Hallelujah. fueled by our prayers. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Every day say, Kiara Maranate Shin. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Father, for this house of prayer. Glory, hallelujah. We thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Continue to watch over this house. Glory, glory, glory. And all this within. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. 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 Amen, amen, amen. Do you have your confession book? Glory, hallelujah. Just want to confess who we are in Christ as we approach this birthday. Amen, amen. Everybody say, "Kuwa warat the kingdom." Everybody say, "Kiara warat the shine." Then I'll let you get back to prayer, all right? Amen, amen, amen. A 21 freedom truths. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let's read them all together. Amen. Glory, glory, glory. Are you ready? Hallelujah. All right, let's begin. I am a new creature, predestined for greatness. I am a child of God, fully accepted by the Father. I am loved by God, regardless of how I perform. I am forgiven and will not be tormented by my past errors. I am an overcomer, and my faith is changing my circumstances. I am a giver, and God is causing people to help me prosper. I have authority over the devil, and no demon power can hurt me. Abundance is God's will for me, and I will not settle for less. I am healed, and sickness will not lord over my body. God is on my side. I choose not to fear. The Lord is my helper. I am never alone, and I have the peace of God. I am blessed, and it's a matter of time before things change. What I see now is only temporary. I have the wisdom of God. I hear the Father's voice. My steps are ordered by God. I am set in the body of Christ. I know that I am valuable and important to the work of God. I choose not to be offended, and I'm being delivered out of all persecutions and afflictions. I belong to Christ, and my flesh has lost its ability to hold me in bondage. I choose to be guided and controlled by the Word of God. I will make no provisions to gratify my evil desires. I owe nothing to my flesh, and I refuse to submit to it and obey its dictates. Sin shall not have dominion over me, for the law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus has set me free from the power of sin and spiritual death. I will not let sin rule my physical body. I will not permit the members of my body to be used as weapons of unrighteousness. I am born of God and do not practice sin, for the Word of God and the presence of the Holy Spirit keeps me and guides me into all truth. Amen. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank you tonight, Lord. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. You are so worthy of our praise. In Jesus' name, Lord, in Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. You and us, and us in you. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Our righteousness is of you, God. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. On this night, in this hour, in this minute, glory, hallelujah. We praise your holy name. Holy is the Lamb. Holy is the Lamb. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, on this night. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Amen, amen. All right, we're going to read another confession, all right? It's probably on the next page. So, who I am in Christ declaration. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Y'all ready? Amen. Let's do it. I am the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus, and I reign in this life over Satan and over all of his works. My right standing, oneness, and my fellowship with the Lord Jesus enables me to stand in the presence of God, Satan, and all of my circumstances without the sense of sin, inferiority, fear, or weakness. I am master of every force and power that confront me or rise up against me. Satan is defeated, and I am fearless, bold, and confident. My world is established by what I decree and controlled by the words of my mouth. I can speak to my circumstances and they will obey me. I refuse to be discouraged, distressed, or defeated. I am an overcomer, and I overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of my testimony. Amen, amen. Glory, hallelujah. We thank you tonight, Jesus, for this right standing. Glory, hallelujah. We thank you, Jesus, for reconciling us back to the Father. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Our Redeemer. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah, for your sacrifice. Because you loved us so. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Amen, amen, amen. Y'all can continue to pray in the Spirit. Hallelujah. While you're doing that, I'll read another confession. We just keep praying, all right? Glory, hallelujah. Glory, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. I belong to Christ, and my flesh has lost its ability to hold me in bondage. I owe nothing to my flesh and refuse to submit to it and obey its dictates. I will not let sin rule my physical body, nor permit the members of my body to be used as instruments of unrighteousness to sin. I am born of God and do not practice sin, because the word of God and the presence of the Holy Spirit in me keep me and guide me in all truth, so that the evil one cannot touch me nor entice me to sin against my will. Glory, glory, hallelujah. The word of God is calculated to make me free if I believe it and do it. Father, I purposely receive the word of God with meekness. It has the ability to accomplish whatever needs to be done in my life when it becomes real to me. In order for the word of God to become real to me, I have to put away all sin in my life, be constantly on the word of God, and submit to the Holy Spirit. I choose to keep the word of God in my mouth by speaking it and by offering the sacrifice of praise continually. I overcome Satan, sin, the world, and the flesh by the blood of the Lamb and the word of my testimony. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. In Jesus' name, glory, glory, glory. On this day, Lord, we give you praise, we give you glory, we give you honor. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. In Jesus' name, glory to your 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 name. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. And we thank you tonight, Lord. I thank you tonight. Where will we be without you, Lord? Glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. And we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Amen, amen, amen. Glory. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Is everybody blessed tonight? Hallelujah. You got those dinners about ready? Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Man, there's been so much going on in the world today. You know, I don't have to tell you. You know, if you watch the news, you know what it is. As we close out this year, things are getting worse and worse. North Korea is acting up. There's so much going on. But I hear it, and then I have to let go of it. You know, because if I dwell on that stuff, then I wouldn't be a true believer. Because my eyes is on the Lord, my eyes is on God, and not on the world. And not only things that goes on, You know, we have to be mindful of them, but it's not our focus. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Now keep your eyes on the Lord. Glory, hallelujah. For your strength, for your guidance, for direction. Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. For your health, for your peace of mind. Glory, hallelujah. Only He can give it to you. The world can tell you this, the world can tell you that. Glory, hallelujah. But if it's not in those, if it's not the written word, glory, hallelujah, it has very little substance. Glory, hallelujah, hallelujah. If Jesus didn't say it, if our Lord didn't say it, glory, hallelujah. It has very little use to us. Glory, hallelujah. The word, hallelujah, is our guide. Our word is what keeps us. The word is what heals us. The word is what nurtures us. The word is what prospers us. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. And we thank you, Lord, for your word. Glory, hallelujah. Is who you are. Your word has made us who we are. Glory, hallelujah. And we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We stand on your word. Hallelujah. And all of your promises. And we thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. We are truly blessed. And we thank you, Lord. Bless you for blessing us. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Our Lord and Savior. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If anyone tonight have any praise report, testimony I'd like to share. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Anyone have anything they'd like to share? Sister Dorothy, if you'd like to share that testimony, you share it with me. It sounds much better when it comes from you. Amen. I tried to live it like you can, but I...
Merry Christmas, everybody. Several months ago, I had started working. I'd never been this sick in my life, just flat on my back for approximately a week. I didn't know. I just thought I was getting older and it was the flu. It was flu-like symptoms, but not all of it. Two Fridays ago, I got sick again. Not nearly as bad, but about the same. But this time, I asked God what happened. I said, I know I'm older, I know, I understand that, but I don't get sick like this. What is going on? And you all, He immediately reminded me, I don't know if any of you all, but it's a big facility, and it's a halfway house for men, and down on the very end, there's a long wall with phones on it, and behind the phones, there is their bathroom, their shower, their laundry room. It's huge. And that's also where we ladies have to go in to wash our towels. And my boss took me in there, and she's showing me what machines to use, blah, blah, the long story, I was in there about 20 minutes. This was the first time. I was in there about 20 minutes. I don't know if any of you are familiar with K2. It's a very dangerous drug. You can die from it. Well, I was in there and I was inhaling the fumes, but I can't smell it. I just have no idea what it smells like. But my boss commented, she said, "Ooh, this K2 is horrible." But I'm in there and I'm inhaling it. And I did not put it together the very next day. I was flat on my back, sick as I could be. Well, this two Fridays ago, the same thing. I wasn't in the room, but I was very close to it. I was standing outside the door, and then there's a long hallway that's the men's dorm. Well, I was standing in kind of in the middle of both of those. Again, I'm still inhaling fumes, but I don't know it because I can't smell it. My boss was with me. She wanted to show me something. We were in the same, she said the exact same words. "This K2 is really bad. It's a horrible smell. It's a drug, but I'm making it sound like it's legal for these men to smoke it. No, it's contraband. They bring it in, smuggle it in some kind of way. I don't want to go into how they smuggle this stuff. It's just disgusting. And they sell this stuff and they smoke this stuff. And they don't even know that they're killing themselves. It's very demonic. It's a horrible, horrible drug. They even bring dogs in. The dogs can't smell it because they're not trained to smell it because it's the base of it is simply potpourri. It's just potpourri. And then they just put chemicals and drugs and all kind of stuff, spray it on it. And but this time when I asked the Lord, he immediately took me back and reminded me, both those times you were in this vicinity where this stuff is. And I was so excited, you all, because he immediately told me. That's just, I thank you, first of all, for putting it in my mind to ask him. Because I could have just kept on going down there washing towels. And this is a side note, I don't go down there and washing towels simply because that's where the men are. And they don't care. They don't care that I'm a woman. They don't care that I'm saved. They don't care. They just don't care. So they're using the bathroom and doing whatever they want to do with no regard. I mean, they just really don't care. No regard. They don't have any modesty. They ain't trying to have no modesty. And if you happen to be in there, well, it's too bad for you. But this particular day, I went down the first time with my boss. She wanted to show me some stuff. But in my mind, I don't have no business down there. That's just my own opinion about it. I don't have any business down there, even with those towels. I send one of the men to wash the towels. I send him the Clorox because I want you all to be praying with me. I feel okay. As long as I stay from that area, I'm fine. I can't smell it. I don't think I'm inhaling it, but I am concerned about the children. These babies that come in there for visitation, everybody's not affected by this stuff. Some people are like me, they're like me, but then there are some people who just, they can't smell it. My boss can smell it, but she's not affected by it. She can always smell it. She can tell when they just finished smoking it, But anyway, my concern is for these babies because it's still a fume, and fumes and smoke go anywhere. And these babies don't have the protection that we have. And so I'm just asking you to pray. I don't really know what to pray about this demonic thing. This is horrible. It's not just the women. It's just a horrible, horrible. It changes you. It changes your whole. You're not just high. You're acting like an animal. It's horrible. It's horrible. People say they're barking like dogs, and they think they're dogs. It's just a horrible thing. And so, just be praying with us. the employees there, I think a lot of them are sick, and they don't even know to ask God. I just knew to ask him why I was keep on getting sick, but they're getting sick and they don't even know why. So just hold us up in your prayers.
Amen. Amen. That's why it pays to pray. And to have a relationship with God. You know, so he'll enlighten you, give you wisdom, and that everything we need, you know, whatever we need to know. He give us directions. So we turn the light on, his sister Dorothy, and she followed that light. And showed her, gave her direction, showed her, told her what she needed to do. I'm going to ask all of you to come down to the front and kind of form a circle, and we're going to pray in the spirit together. And while we're doing that, I'm going to pass the mic around to each one of you. And, you know, you just thank Jesus for what he's done for you this year. Since, you know, we are coming up on his birthday, you know, this is about Jesus. So we don't want to, you know, ever forget what Christmas is all about. Amen? Amen, amen. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Father, who art in heaven, I thank you this night. I thank you, Jesus, for what you've done for me. Glory, hallelujah. I thank you, Lord. Glory, 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 that I can always trust you. Hallelujah. I thank you, Jesus, for the wisdom that you've instilled in me. Glory, hallelujah. To always be mindful of you, of your word, of the things you've done, of the things you do, and of the things to come. We thank you, Lord. I thank you, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory for my life. For the Holy Spirit you gave to me. Glory, glory, glory. Take me out of the darkness into the light. Renewing my mind. Glory, glory, glory. Body, mind, and soul. Hallelujah. So thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for continuing. Hallelujah, in Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory.
Hallelujah. Lord, I thank you for the peace that passes all understanding. I thank you that the joy of the Lord is our strength. I thank you, Father, that we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. We walk by faith and not by sight. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Your word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thank you, oh God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You said if we hunger and thirst after righteousness, we would be filled. Thank you, God. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
I thank the Lord for this year because he's given me more compassion for the lost. And I thank him for that. He's letting me see the lost through his eyes. And I thank him for that because his eyes are precious. His eyes are full of love. His eyes are full of compassion, and I'm thankful that he has given me that sight. Amen.
Blessed are we, Father. Blessed are all of us that we walk not in the counsel that ungodly, nor do we sit in the seat of the scornful, but our delight is in the law of the Lord. And that law we meditate day and night. Father, we shall be like a tree that is planted by the rivers of water that bring forth its fruit in its season. Father, I thank you right now. Thank you for just raising me up to be a good man. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for raising me up to walk faithfully in you. Thank you, Father, for my family, my loved one. And thank you, Father, for everyone that is here tonight. May we all have a blessed Christmas, a happy new year. May we prosper. May we grow in you, Lord. May your love, Father, which is unmerited, may your grace be with us. And may we walk in fellowship with you each and every day. Father, we give you all the praise and all the glory. In Jesus' name, amen.
Lord, I just thank you for the job that you have provided for me that was promised to me, Lord. Lord, I just thank you for my family, for my sisters and brothers, Lord. Lord, we're not as young as we used to be, Lord, but we are all still together, all six of us, Lord. And I thank you for their children and their children, Lord. Lord, I just thank you for keeping us all together, Lord, as one. In Jesus' name, Lord. And Lord, I just ask you to continue just to be with me, to nourish me, to guide me in the way that I should go, Lord. And Lord, I just thank you. And Lord, and I just love you for all you have done for me this year, Lord, and things to come in the future, Lord. Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Father, we just thank you, Lord God. We thank you as a body, God. Corporately and individually, God, I just thank you for what you're doing in my life and in the life of my family, God. I thank you, Father God, that you took me and used me, someone, Father God, that, hallelujah, seemingly had no hope. Thank you, Lord God, for allowing me to be the one that you chose out of my family, God, to allow me to lead to you. And for that, I'm grateful, Father God. Thank you for giving me another chance at life, oh God. Say it is not your time, hallelujah, and just breathe a breath back into my body, God, when the enemy tried to snatch me. Thank you, Father God. I thank you, Father God, that I am fulfilling your plan and your purpose for my life. I thank you for the book that you put down in my heart and you caused me to finish that book even this year, God. I thank you, Father God, that you are allowing the anointing upon that book, oh God, to be published and that they will, the publisher will, oh God, choose my book, the book that you gave me because the anointing is on that book. And I thank you even in advance, God. I thank you, Father God, that you have chosen this guy. Oh God, to lead me, hallelujah, to the right publisher. I thank you, Father God. For that I'm grateful because you know that I have given you the glory from the beginning to the end, God, and I will never stop till the last breath comes out of me, God, and even after life, God, I will continue to give you the praise because I am so grateful. I am so thankful, God, I can't thank you enough. In Jesus' matchless name, I thank you, Father God, with all that is within me. Amen.
Thank you, Lord. I thank you for deliverance. I thank you for protection. I thank you for your righteousness. I thank you for prosperity, Father God. And Lord, I thank you for you always working things out for our good. Hallelujah. Even when the devil tries to work things out for our bad, you always come in and work it out for our good. And I thank you for reminding me to always have a mindset to be encouraging for someone else, Father God. Oh, be conscious of others around us and the things that they have lived. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Hallelujah.
Heavenly Father, I come to you tonight thanking you for all my trials and tribulations that I have gone through, Heavenly Father. Without you, Heavenly Father, I know I couldn't have made it, Lord. Heavenly Father, I know you will not forsake us, Heavenly Father. Dear God, I just thank you for saving my life and my soul and rededicating my life through Jesus Christ. And I thank you for my family and my children, Heavenly Father. In your Son Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, Lord, for my health and strength. I thank you for saving me and my fiance and my father's life November the 20th on Riverside. I never forget it, Lord. You was there for me. I just thank you, Lord. I thank you for my family, my kids. I just keep praising your name, Lord. Hallelujah.
Father God, I just thank you and I
praise you and I magnify you, Lord. I thank you for my family. I thank you for my life. I thank you for when I went to serve you, Lord, that Satan had to take me, but you pulled me out, Father. And I thank you for the blood. I thank you for the word. I thank you for your son, Jesus. I thank you for just putting your arms around me, Lord, and just lead me and guide me and protect me. And I thank you for this church and families in this church and the leaders of this church. Amen.
Father God, I come before you today, tonight, to thank you for all things. We know that you are the creator. I just thank you for protecting me and leading me and guiding me. And for your healings and your blessings. And I just thank you for all things. I thank you for my family. I thank you for all you've done in this year. And amen, in Jesus' name.
We thank you, Father, for this day. We just give you the praise, Lord. We give you the glory. We thank you for your goodness, O Lord. We thank you for every saint, Father God, here, even this evening, Lord. We thank you for, Lord God, for being here, Lord, in the midst of, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for continuing to bless them and keep them, Lord God, in your care. Lord, we just ask, Lord God, that you give us wisdom, Lord God, in this time and day, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for directing our path, Lord God, and giving us the strength, oh Lord, to stand in the midst of our trials and situation. And Lord, we just thank you for your goodness, oh Lord, as you continue, Lord, covering us and keeping us and protecting us from all hurt and harm, Lord. We just thank you for watching over our family. We thank you, Lord God, for your son, Jesus, and all that he has done for us and provided for us in his sacrifice on the cross, that we might have the best, oh Lord God, in this life. And you know that you are the best that God has. We thank you, Lord God, in return, we give ourselves as being the best, Lord, as we can do, Father God, a sacrifice, a living sacrifice unto you, Father God. We thank you for blessing and keeping us, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you, Lord, continue directing our path. We thank you for blessing your people, Lord God, more and more. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, for meeting every need, Lord, according to your riches and glory through Christ Jesus, Lord. We thank you, Lord God, we can put our trust in you. Hallelujah. And he that put his trust in you, Lord, shall not be ashamed. We thank you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, continue, as we extend to put the Lord, the whole arm of God, that we may stand against the wrath of the devil, Father God. We thank you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, for blessing your people, Lord, with wisdom, Lord God. Not to get caught up in, Lord God, in this shopping, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, Lord God. Very little, Lord, Lord, the blessing people, Lord God. But don't let us, hallelujah, get too caught up in, Lord, to the point, Lord, that has caused us death, Lord God. Hallelujah, and anguish. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, that we know what is the true reason of this season is, oh Lord. Not only this season, Lord, but what is the true meaning, hallelujah, of what you have given to us, the sacrifice of your son, oh God. In the name of Jesus, the best gift. Let us give that, oh Lord, a smile, oh Lord, an encouraging, hallelujah, note to our friend, a encouraging word, hallelujah, those that are around, oh Lord. We thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus, oh Lord. We've been given so much, and listen, we've been given so, Lord. Let us give out of our abundance, oh God, in the name of Jesus, a love and compassion to the lost and those that don't know you, Father God. We thank you, Father, for giving us a ear, oh Lord, to hear your voice, oh Lord God, in the day and time, Lord. We thank you, Lord God, we follow you in a strange voice we should not follow. We thank you that we are the sheep of your pasture. Hallelujah. We thank you for blessing your sheep, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus, we give you the praise. We give you the glory, Lord. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Glory, hallelujah. Everybody, we thank God. Thank you for that's such a blessing. When you speak to our Lord, glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Say it's not about us. It's about him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. I'm a try to sing this little old song. Wait until y'all will sit down first. Yeah, I'm brave enough up here, you know, got some distance between us. Amen. Hallelujah. us, falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus, was the best thing I ever done. Falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus, was the best thing I ever done. In His arms, I feel protected. In His arms, never disconnected. In His arms, I feel protected. There's no place I'd rather be. Amen. That's right. Glory. You know, when you fall in love with Jesus, you know, we love Him because He first loved us. And if only we had the kind of love, if we could just love Him as half as much as He loved us, the world would be a much better place. But there is no greater love than the love of the Father. There is no comparison. You know, I thank Jesus, you know, as we began to celebrate His birthday, I thank Him for everything, for all things. From His beginning, which His beginning is the beginning, to our end, until there is no end. So we thank You, Lord. We thank You, Jesus. I thank You, Jesus. Thank You for Your blood, for Your life, for Your sacrifice, for dying for us and rising again for us, for sending back Your Holy Spirit to us so we are ever connected. You and us in You. This is the fellowship that most envy, glory, hallelujah. That most don't understand how to say glory, but not this shunned. But You've made it clear to us, glory, 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 hallelujah. What it all means, what it's all about, it's life after death, glory, glory, glory. Eternal life, glory, 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 hallelujah, hallelujah, where there is no end. And we thank You, Jesus, through Your word You gave us the blueprint, hallelujah, glory, glory, glory. And we thank You, Lord, as we celebrate Your birth, glory, hallelujah. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, in Your name, glory, hallelujah. And let the church say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Glory. Glory. Well, this is our last Christmas. Well, it's the only Christmas of the year. Amen. I'm a little tired, y'all, so I'm trying to be mindful of what come out of my mouth. If I sound a little crazy up here, you know, just ignore me. But thank you for coming out. I love y'all, man. I truly do. Y'all such a blessing to this ministry. Amen. 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 The Lord. See y'all Monday. Oh, Sunday. See that? Amen. Oh, we will be here in the morning at 5 a.m. Amen.